is back between the pipes. And the Avalanche will bring it along. Now he goes to the bench for the extra attacker. Coyote's going to try to chase it, but we get a whistle offside here.
Great call there. All over it on the offside. Coyote's holding that blue line. Look at all the bodies. Four guys right there on the blue.
All about him. He's way over there, but now you see McKinnon hurting a little bit. Matt Sokolovsky, the head trainer for the Avalanche, attending to him. And that shot goes a tip into the Coyotes bench out of play.
Oh, Mike. Is he favoring his hand?
Looked that way,
yeah,
didn't it?
Yeah.
He certainly got the glove off on the faceoff. And for the Avs, a couple of concerns here. You're going to not be able to put together two games in a row with a win, and certainly you're thinking about what is the story.